Morning, guys. It's Andrea here. Me and my mom are just getting ready to go to the gym. So she's already in the car, and I'm just about to fill up the Yeti. But yeah, we'll catch you guys there. Right, guys, we're here again. There's my mom. Of course, today is like the ugliest day possible. Just finishing up 2 miles. Got to clean the machine up. There's my mom over there. I don't know if you can see her. Empty today. This is my little corner. Hey guys, so we just got out of the bank, deposited some checks.
Oh my gosh, I didn't even record it. Oh my gosh, okay. So we just got
my dad.
To do groceries. Right now we just pulled into Sedona and my mom went in to go ask the people if my dad might have left his credit card here the last time we ate. But yeah. And you know it. I know you see. I know you see. Grad party. And yeah, congrats to her and also to Izzy. I'll try and make it out to her grad party too. But yeah, I'm just gonna go type in the address real quick and I'll see you guys there. Dear Lord, I don't even know the address to type in. Okay guys, I think I finally know where I'm going. Got the address. Now all I gotta do is listen to Siri, and yeah, we'll be there in a few. Because my car is old, and Michigan roads are also old, so not the best combo, sorry. But yeah, it's a pretty view. Got a couple lakes going there. Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces passing homebound. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, hold on, I'm gonna turn on the radio. Nobody want to listen to me. Okay. No limit in the sky. old school Avril never hurt. Laid back, it's all been done before. And if you could only let it be, you would see somebody else than everyone you want. Driving, driving, driving. It turned into a beautiful day, like, hold on, I wish I could show you guys, but it's dangerous and I don't know how to flip the camera. But yeah, that just goes to show how good I am at this whole vlogging thing. Yeah, I don't really have much else to talk about. Okay. Okay, someone almost cut us off and killed us, but that's okay. This guy. Whatever. Hopefully you guys are still okay listening to my voice all day. Still gonna be about half a week till Andrew gets back and we can do our like intro videos, kind of like explaining who we are, what we want to do with our videos, and maybe we'll do like a Q&A so you guys can just get to know us better. But let's see, I think I'll do like 10 facts about me. If you guys follow, his name's not Brandon. He did a 12 facts about me video, which I really liked, so I think I'll just copy him and do something like that. So, number one, my favorite color is navy. If you don't see me wearing black, I'm usually wearing navy. Let's see what else. My favorite number is 27. These are all like facts nobody cares about, but it's important to me. Yeah, I'm getting a lot of weird looks because I'm talking to my phone and I'm sure a lot of people feel awkward about that. I think I'm going too slow because everyone's passing me, but that's okay. I'm not in a hurry. It's a beautiful day. I just almost dropped my phone. All right. See you guys there. As soon as I get the chance, I'ma slip off your clothes, baby. Hell yeah. As soon as I get you, I'm finna ride off with you, baby. Echeverria Brothers.
What's up?
Making sushi. This was mine. This is Pierre's. Mine. Dan's. I don't know who this is. What's your name? Hi, nice to meet you. I'm Andrea. Sorry you had to watch me make sushi. I just made it back from AJ's. Yeah, I think I'll end the vlog here today. Thanks for watching and I'll see you guys in our next video.